9 minutes, right?
Yep.
And away, but you said it probably feels weird. Whoa. Right into the sun. Wow, this is funny. It was a lot lighter. Well, it's a spotlight. I mean, look at that, dude. I could probably do 15 minutes of this battery in this space. Oh, I'm at half. Let me go. I just saw it up, that's all I did. Just rocketed up there, dude. Wanna go way up? Yeah, you know, maybe hit the fence up top?
Is there a fence up there?
I think there is.
Well, so I think it's in a cage, right?
I guess so, like a bubble. Square, not a round one? That would be like a half spherical, half bowl. No?
Are you good?
No, I want to keep going. I'm just turning around. Just trying not to go above my head. Going up. Go up that high? How high do you think I am?
I don't know. Think you're high?
I'm gonna keep climbing.
Are you climbing still?
Yeah.
Full throttle?
Yeah. Hey, I'll climb it. Alright, I cut it back. I keep hearing it getting quieter. It's higher, right? How high do you think I am?
Pretty high.
Think I'll hit the fence up there? About half the height. Definitely getting smaller. Oh, I hit the fence.
Bring it back out?
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny.
Let's see how what it does. It's probably going to the pattern, right? Like, fuck you. Alright, where are you going? Oh, it's gonna go right, isn't it? Right in the fucking sun. Alright, let me take over here. That's funny, that was pretty high up though. How high did it look? Could go up 50 feet. Oh, the bird! I don't know what it is, right? Or maybe the noise attracts them. Maybe they associate the noise with the food, you know? Like, you know. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that was pretty high. That was it was funny, as soon as it took over, it was just like, it just started nosing down. Like, what the fuck? You know? Yeah, well, the wind's definitely pulling. But I'm coming towards it. See my nose facing that way. Isn't that weird? The trip, man. It's pretty good. So, got closer. I'm like, what the hell? You must think we're controlling it. Like, nose up a little and kind of like add a little power and kind of like cover there. It's pretty cool, right? Look at that. You keep adding elevator and just kind of working the throttle on the elevator and just kind of hold it with it. It does get mushy and unstable though. A little bit. You're like on the verge of stalling. Have you been practicing approaches? Or?
Huh?
Have you been practicing approaches?
Practicing my approaches.
Yeah, have you been practicing?
Approaches.
Like, you know, approaching the land, basically. It's good to practice approaches. Because the landing is actually easy. The approach is that, you know, putting the plane where, kind of where you want it. You know what I mean? There's a cord attached to us. I know, there's no one here. Because I don't usually fly the plane by myself, you gotta remember. I only did that one time. Or no, we practiced. I practiced this a couple times this weekend. And you can line up on a pole, you just don't hit it. I'm just floating right now. Like, this is what you can do, you know, like, don't actually land, but come as low as you can, you know what I mean? You just keep doing that. And then, eventually you'll get lower and lower and more confident. And then eventually you'll just come, commit, and then just land, you know? The main thing is what wing is level, you know? Closer you are, the less input you put in, too, the lower. Because you have less mistakes, you know what I mean? Less chance for mistakes, so. See how low it is? That's all, you can just keep going around. It just helps. It just helps your confidence too, you know. The wind will push you around. That's what you gotta watch out too. So when you're coming in, if it suddenly dips one way, remember, push towards the dip wing. And you got it. Don't think left or right, you know what I mean? And you don't have to land right in front of you. You go past yourself and you have plenty of room. This plane is very forgiving. Once the wheels touch, it slows down really fast. You don't need a lot of ground clearance, you know what I mean? Alright, what time is it now? Yeah? Oh, yeah, that's it right there. Yeah. There we go. Gliding in. The wind kind of pushed me a little bit. There he is. Thank you.